got Tyler Ray, Ruger, Doris, and Nolan. Wanna say hi to Tyler Ray? Don't let yourself go. We have Nolan the hound and Tyler Ray. Tyler Ray. Sometimes hi. Everything is wrong. Good boy. Nolan. Now it's time to see love. When the day is night. Oh, you almost had the handle, buddy. Good job. Wow, good. Now we have Ruger playing with Tyler Ray. We have Doris over there. You gonna join in, Nolan? When you think you had too much of this life. We have Buddy. These are our new dogs. Just getting out of quarantine. He's very excited. And we have Baby. Yeah, I can't remember each dog's name. And Dash. Eve has Rango. Buddy, Baby, Emily in the green jacket has Max, Dash, and Rango. All just out of quarantine. We have Buddy. Baby. Hold on. Hold on. Everybody hurts. Hold on. Hold on. Come on, guys. Hold on. Everybody hurts. When you're a day. Okay.
This is new dog Max. He really, really loves to sniff. Good boy. Many dogs upon coming out of quarantine really want to pull and walk and run, but he just keeps finding things to smell. Good boy. Good boys. That's Dash. And Max has the spots.
Yeah.
And
just that is his head down.
Rango, who looks a lot like my Chloe.
Yeah. I mean, just lots of things.
This is their first meeting right out of quarantine. We just got done with our walk. Woo!
There we go.
Boys. Yeah. Excuse me. Hi, Max. Hi. Hi, buddy. It's Max and Rango. R-A-N-G-O.
Good boy.
Good boys. Thank you, Rob. Don't blow your head. Good boys. That is Rango on the left. Right? And Max. Well, now Max is on. Okay, Max is the spotted one. Yeah. Oh, you silly boy. You're silly. Here goes Dash. Oh, good boy, Dash.
Just
a quick in and out play bow.
That's
right. That's cute.
Checks it out.
Good boys. Good boys. That's okay.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Very nice.
Very good,
good boy, Dash.
That was excellent.
Dash loves people. Dash just wants to be around a person all the time. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Dash. Look at all this dust. Oh, what's happening over here? What's happening over there? Oh, hello, Max. Again, this is the first meeting between, well, all three of these dogs. Just out of quarantine.
What are you doing? What are you doing, silly?
Everybody hurts sometimes. This is Jasper. Hi, cutie. And up there, we have Marble, Pumpkin in the middle, and Squash. Pumpkin Squash. We have Squash and Pumpkin, Marble, Jasper.
Boy, Pumpkin. That is Marble. Marble and Pumpkin. And Squash. Squash has the most white. Right, so this is their first time meeting. We just finished our walk. What a good boy, Squash. What a good boy. Good boy, Squash. Okay, good boys. All right, Pumpkin is there on the left. This is Squash coming out with the white. Hi, buddy. Yeah. Good boy, Pumpkin. This very sweet girl is Marble. Marble. Hard to keep track of these two. Three, actually. I know. Good girl, Marble. Pumpkin. You think you have too much. Good boys. That's pumpkin. I know, pumpkin and squash. Pumpkin and squash. Isn't that appropriate? They are having a good old time. Oh my goodness. Pumpkin. Silly. All right, there we go. Pumpkin and squash. Pumpkin has more orange. Squash is, you know, one of those white squashes. I can't remember what they're called.
This is Jasper. He was coughing, so he can't go in the play yard with the other dogs today. Wants to play so bad. It's always fun to watch the new dogs check out the yard ornaments on the trail. Well, everybody hurts. Sometimes everybody cries. Sometimes everybody hurts. Sometimes.